You know, you sort of look at Cerbos and look at, are you sure you can do this? It's a single binary and, you know, you just link it up to Git and that's it. Is that it? Is it really that powerful? Can it do all this? And when you actually get down to doing it, you realize that, yeah, it is. And that's the beauty of it.